This lecture is about why transformer ratings are given in VA, KVA or MVA. KVA, MVA, VA is one and the same thing, only difference is the power. KVA means 1000 VA and MVA is, you know, is 1000 KVA. So why we talk about in MVA or KVA capacities while talking about the power transformers or transformers? The two tests are performed on any transformer when it is after the manufacturing. There are many tests which are to be performed, but the two tests which are related to this topic I am mentioning here, one is the open circuit test and other is the short circuit test. Now you know probably that open circuit test is performed to find out the core losses, the losses in the core of the transformer, and the short circuit test is performed to find out or measure the copper losses in the power transformer. The core losses are in the core of the power transformer or transformer which is made of iron usually, and the copper losses are in the winding, therefore they are known as copper losses. Even if the winding is of aluminium, even then these are known as the copper losses, and the generic name may also be the load losses, the losses on load. So copper losses doesn't indicate that the winding must be made of the copper, it may be of aluminium as well, but the standard term or the normal usable or used term is copper losses. So please remember, it does not mean that the material is copper. However, the material of iron of the core is iron usually, and they are also known as the copper losses. The other names are also for the core losses is the no load losses, and for the copper losses is the load losses. So the two tests are performed, one is open circuit and other is the short circuit. Now when you conduct the open circuit test, you apply the voltage and the other winding is left open. Usually the low voltage winding is used for application of the voltage and the high voltage winding is open circuited, but you can apply the voltage on any side keeping the other winding open. So the current is drawn to for the production of the flux only in very small quantity, and the flux is dependent on the voltage. So these are voltage dependent, core losses are voltage dependent. You apply the full voltage to the transformer winding on one side. For the copper losses or load losses, whatever what we do is short circuit a winding and apply the voltage in such a manner that the full load current flows in the power transformer, and therefore the voltage is very very low and the current is full load. So the copper losses are current dependent, and therefore the total losses are independently voltage dependent and the current dependent. Therefore we can say that the losses of a power transformer are dependent on VA, voltage and current. Core losses are dependent on voltage and copper losses are dependent on current. Therefore the total losses are related to or dependent on VA, volt ampere dependent. Volt ampere dependent. It means that they are KVA dependent, and it means that these are MVA dependent. So when we say the VA dependent, it means that they are power factor independent. They are not dependent on the load power factor. The power factor of the transformer is governed by the load drawn, load flowing through it, and therefore they are not dependent on the load power factor. That is, load power factor has no impact on the core loss or the load losses. Therefore, the winding the transformer ratings are given in KVA or MVA. I think this information is useful for you, and please subscribe to our channel on YouTube and watch all other videos which are available. There are now more than 25 videos available on the YouTube channel of TD Consultants. Thank you very much.